Well, they're cute, they seem like a lot of fun, and thanks to social media, mini pigs are really popular right now. But many people are unprepared for the big responsibility and the changes that happen as they grow.
And they can grow a lot. Before you purchase, this Getting Results Award winner says, do your homework. She spends hours a day trying to rehome the pets people no longer want.
They have their own temperament. They get really emotional. They love to stay with their family, just like us. That's why I like them so much.
I'm Wilma Andino, and I help rescue animals, mostly pigs. They call me the pig lady.
Wilma Andino's fascination with pigs started 4 years ago when she learned how smart they were.
The more I learned, the more I appreciate them.
Then she realized just how many were unwanted.
Potbelly. He's a potbelly.
Her first rescue was this guy named Mister.
They were told he was going to stay small, and when they found out he wasn't staying small, they dumped him a private slaughterhouse.
Now he's living the good life.
On the belly rope?
In fact, he never moved off his bed our whole visit. But most aren't as lucky.
95% of the pet pigs end up being rehomed or dumped somewhere.
Knowing that, Andino found her purpose. She's helping to find homes for as many unwanted pet pigs as she can.
A lot of people asking for help.
She works with sanctuaries across the Southeast.
In this last year, I have rescued like 30 pigs.
She's even traveled as far as North Carolina to help transport them.
In the trip to North Carolina, I just spent $400 out of my husband's pocket, not me.
In fact, the whole family is behind her effort. But her daughter, Ilya Rivera, says it wasn't always that way.
She was never an animal person. We never had dogs growing up, not even a cat. And all of a sudden, she rescued one, and it started from there.
She sure has come a long way. And then again, knowledge and compassion.
Good boy.
Will do that.
I would love to have my own sanctuary one day.
She's one of a kind.
Yeah.
Definitely one of a kind. I've never met another person more caring than her.
It's fascinating to me, like the certain things that tug at
yes,
people's heart.
You know? I love the pig lady. And what an important lesson for everyone, not just pigs, any pet. Do your research before you bring something home.
Kind of makes you want a pig. I already have three at home. My daughter's. Andino says, if you're
going to be
thinking,
in trouble for that
I know,
one.
They're not watching. If you're thinking of getting a pig, visit a sanctuary first to see what a mature animal looks and acts like, because
maybe volunteer for a while with them.
That's a really good idea. If you know somebody getting results, we want to know about them. You can nominate someone you know by going to our website, clickorlando.com. In the top banner under Getting Results, you'll find the form, fill it out, and you just might see them featured right here in the coming weeks.
Our family likes to dog sit before just
bringing
one home.
That's the way to do it.
Yes.
Yes.